Day two, he is still alive.
I know you don't know me, I know it's kind of weird, but it should be fun, you know, kind of do something you've never done before, experience with a stranger, you know what I mean? Come on, let's go. No, actually, it's over here, yeah, it's over for you. Really? Really? Wow. Wow. Wow, gold diggers.
We're gonna name him Ratatouille. Hi everybody! My name is Ratatouille! Chester can't walk that much. But I'm healthy. He's like a real baby. He just eats and sleeps and uses the bathroom. He loves his little home that I made him. It's actually out of a fudge round box. But it's cool. It works. Keeps him warm. That little sock, he likes climbing up in it, like his little home. He'll climb in there and he'll go to sleep. Sometimes he'll sleep over here underneath the light. Cute little dude. And what he's standing on right now is his little milk jug thingy. The cotton ball with see-through cloth on it. Put it in some milk. Well, not plain milk, we water it down. But he eats. It's perfect. What are you doing, little dude? And he fits in between my fingers. Really good. Don't you, Ratatouille? Mm-hmm. about as small as one finger. It tires out really quick. Still can't move around that good, but he tries. He likes them lights. I guess they keep him warm. As you can tell, they are Christmas lights. They don't really get that hot. You know, you can hold on to them. So, it's fun. It's not even that close to him. That's sweet. I'm not using them lights. Come on. Little dude. Okay. Hi, everybody. So I'll talk to y'all later.